Hello, welcome to this video about ProdJudge. I should reload it here. So I demonstrate this program here. Now it says before the real assessment starts, you will complete the test assessment. So assess the three fruits according to how you perceive them. Drag and drop the pictures along the line. And you take the picture here and you drag it. And then you take the next, and I think that's more tasty. And they have up here. You can also put it below. And then you say, you may now adjust your placements. So then you can move here. And you could press next here. But first you have to fill in your email address. Just make up one here. So, and now the real assessment starts. Assess the 10 armchairs according to how you perceive them. 1 of 6. Functional, practical. No, I don't think this is so functional. But I test. It wanders in if I. Take this. This is also not so functional, I think. But this is probably functional. And, probably not so comfortable or functional. As it's similar. So you see these furnitures, chairs, that you may now adjust your placements. Is stored in a database. Appealing, attractive. Well, just your placements. And we have comfortable ergonomic. This ID to this program is not mine, I just wrote it. It comes from Design Center LTH Union. university. There's no real right answers, just search and stuff. So this was done using whiteboards from the beginning, but now it's a computer program. You need distinctive characteristic. Thank you very much for your participation. Press here. And now it's ready for the next person that could make this inner information short. Okay, so in future video I might explain how this program works.